small bank. Okay, get out and get to work. Just walk straight into the bank.
Here it is.
Go find the bank manager. We'll need that key card off him.
Right. Let's get it on.
I'll be ready if things go bad.
Away we are.
Keep an eye open for the manager. Black-suited creep. Losing a bit up top. Mid-40s. Get his key card.
So I'll come when the shit hits the fan.
Look out, guard!
It gets expensive real fast. Good. Use the key card to enter the server room on the second floor.
Psst! Guard, stay quiet.
Swipe.
I need to deal with the metal detectors. Best way, simply kill the power. There are electricity boxes around. Nice work, team. The metal detectors are disabled. I managed to get one of the employees onto our side. They're willing to open the gate leading to the vault. Let me put them through.
Is this thing on? I can get you through the gates, but only after you find a 4-digit key code. We can't use mine or they'll know it was me.
You heard her. I've done a little homework and marked some terminals that should have the 4-digit code on them somewhere. Now what will we find? CD interest rate. 50%. But no code.
Running in heels, move!
Student loan. E-waste. But no codes. Try another. Give me a second to check. And here we go. The code is 1138. Great. Now head to the insider. She'll be able to open the gates.
Coming from floor 2, heading to the gate. See you there.
Stay back! Guard on patrol.
Okay, I'm at the gates. Meet me there. Hey, I'm at the gates. Get over here.
Look out, guard. Oi, guard, watch it.
The gates protect the vault area. You have the code, right?
Punch in the code.
Right on it.
We're in.
Okay, time to get to the front and act normal.
Now we need to get to the vault door. Two keycard terminals need to be activated within a small window.
Careful,
find two keycards.
Camera over there. Look out, guard.
Tracking down those two key cards.
Hey, yeah, no problems.
The vault area. They're blind back there now.
Get down!
Everything's quiet here. No worries.
Okay. Yeah, just hold the line a second. Okay, well, you have a good day. Everything's fine.
Body bag case deployed.
They're looking for two key cards. Look around the desks, offices. Use one of those cards on the security terminal. Then, use the second key card on the key panel by the vault door. There's a short window, so don't shilly-shally.
Keep looking!
Watch out, guard!
Couple of key cards. Look around.
Guard on patrol.
We read, no break-ins, no threats, no excitement, no nothing, basically.
I'm just gonna check that right up. Sorry about that, you know how control is.
Now swipe the vault key panel, come on! Two key cards. They'll be there somewhere, I know it! Keep looking! Oh, damn! Okay, just try again!
I got a key card. Let's open this shite.
And now the vault key panel. Hustle. And open sesame.
Yes! Fucking yes! Payday! Pay back in Dr. D.
Robbers, ain't ya? Get Robin!
Yes! Fucking yes!
Now, ditch the bags into the vent by the elevators. They'll be fine, don't worry.
Come on, grab a bag, you shite!
Hurry up!
That's one! That vent by the elevator? That's where you gotta stash the bags. Drop those bags in the vent. That vent by the elevator? That's where you gotta stash the bags. That's three! That's 7. That's 8. Great. Now, ready to bail? Just meet our insider man. She'll show you the way out.
Watch out, CCTV! Don't get caught on tape!
So, that's it? You got what you came for? Come on, follow me.
Careful, guard. Guard, stay quiet. Watch out, guard. Look out, guard.
So, did you... Better not tell me. Less I know, you know? Come on.
That's the alarm, guys. It's on now.
That's the alarm. Time for Plan B. Countdown. Okay, escape plan. Go up to the server room, blow up the wall, and escape through the basement of the neighboring building.
It's an ass moving! Hold on to your bullets, guys!
A garbage truck is waiting for the bags. Get down there and get them secured.
Keep going down!
The cops are freeing civilians right now. Cops in 20, gear up.
There,
the garbage truck is waiting for the money bags. Come on.
Quickly!
Let's run! That's 2! Police on the scene!
Cops just got here.
That's 4!
Let's get out of here, man.
Keep him coming.
Come on.
That was a great show, gang. Watching those accounts rise and their shares topple.